The Curse of Whitechapel. You can probably decipher what it's about just by the name.
Of the Lord.